Over the years, I've often used my podium at ESPN to knock the crap out of judges for being either incompetent or corrupt, for chasing you guys away with bad decisions in a sport that you guys love and that I love. And I think I need to be consistent. I think I need to do the right thing right here. I've never done this before. I sent a message out on Instagram. But I need to go to the defense, I think, of the judges who said that Tony Harrison beat Charlo the other night in that fight. I know it's not going to be favorable, it's not going to be popular, but I think it's the right thing, at least in my estimation. Just like I thought it was the right thing when I was knocking them in the past for getting it wrong. They got it right. You know, the criteria of boxing, what is it? I know it's subjective, but what's it supposed to be? Who lands the cleaner punches? Not about being just aggressive, about who lands the punches, who controls the fight. Turn the sound off, look at it, and if they're right, give them credit for being right. Over the years, I've often used my podium at ESPN to knock the crap out of judges for being either incompetent or corrupt, for chasing you guys away with bad decisions in a sport that you guys love and that I love. And I think I need to be consistent. I think I need to do the right thing right here. I've never done this before. I sent a message out on Instagram. But I need to go to the defense, I think, of the judges who said that Tony Harrison beat Charlo the other night in that fight. I know it's not going to be favorable, it's not going to be popular, but I think it's the right thing, at least in my estimation. Just like I thought it was the right thing when I was knocking them in the past for getting it wrong. They got it right. You know, the criteria of boxing, what is it? I know it's subjective, but what's it supposed to be? Who lands the cleaner punches? Not about being just aggressive, about who lands the punches, who controls the fight. Turn the sound off, look at it, and if they're right, give them credit for being right.